So went for the sled heli hybrid mission. Checked out the zone about an hour early, called the heli in to get the bumps up. It worked out perfectly.
Tarzan, how's your incredible suit?
It's good. No, I didn't want to change clothes again, so I got into my long johns.
What's our objective today? What are we trying to do?
Trying to fly in the snowmobile and make best use of what we got.
So today is day one of the experiment.
We are in
Tarzan.
Play your silly games. Hold me down for a while. I got nothing to say. Hold me down for a while.
We're deep, probably 20 miles out here. Hope the sleds don't break down.
Griffin's check engine light came on, so him and I doubled out together. Mainly Canadian style, but a little Alaskan.
We pick some zones we like by sled, pull out the sat phone, maybe get a little calm going back to the pad, and then have the ship cruise in, maybe get some bump or two, get the doors off, a couple aerial shots, and just like that, bang out a couple lines. Sort of interesting combo that we sort of stumbled across, but that seemed to be the most effective, and those were some satisfying runs we got there.
So this is day two of trying the sled heli blend program.
Alaska is really a logistical nightmare. It's nonstop trying to figure out how all these pieces are gonna fall into place. It's so much work, but the reward is so big.